High wire artist Karl Wallenda, possibly the world's best-known circus performer, fell to his death today doing an outdoor stunt in Puerto Rico. For that, here's James Walker.
The only place I feel alive, said Karl Wallenda, is on the wire. And there he was this morning, 73 years old, 120 feet in the air, 10 stories above San Juan, performing as he had for 58 years. The idea was to promote a circus act he was performing with his granddaughter. So, a high wire walk across the street from one beachfront hotel to another. But as he reached halfway, the ocean wind suddenly picked up, gusting to 30 knots. And Karl Wallenda, the best man in the world on a high wire, fought for his balance. Two 200 people saw Wallenda fall. Many rushed to help, but it was too late. Wallenda's body had struck a parked taxi. He was dead on arrival at the hospital. Karl Wallenda and his family came to the United States from Germany in 1936, brought here by John Ringling and the Ringling Brothers and Martin and Bailey Circus, which was their home for the next 18 years. It was a family act, but Father Karl was the star. Frequently, he appeared alone, like in this stunt, when he walked across an 1,100-foot cable strung 700 feet above the Tallulah Gorge in Georgia. He was so supremely confident that he did it, wearing a microphone to narrate his own crossing.
It's a little windy now. More wind than I expected. God is with me. I believe everything will be all right.
Karl Wallenda is the fifth member of the family to die while walking the high wire, the latest in a series of tragedies that began in 1962 with the seven-man pyramid, developed and perfected by Father Karl. During a Detroit appearance, the pyramid collapsed. Two family members fell 40 feet to their death. Karl's son Mario was permanently paralyzed. And Karl Wallenda did not escape untouched. He suffered a broken pelvis and a double hernia. But he always returned to the ring and his high wire. This afternoon, Karl Wallenda said that despite his uncle's death, the act will go on. James Walker, ABC News.
His final performance. At 73, a high wire walk 10 stories up to promote a circus appearance with his granddaughter. The patriarch of the great Wallendas was best known for the creation of their three-level human pyramid. It was also their most dangerous act. This happened in practice. In 1962, the pyramid collapsed for real. Two were killed and an adopted son crippled for life. Despite it all, Wallenda told interviewers he was not afraid.
Even in a big fall when I lost two people, they get killed, and my son is paralyzed for life. And I never failed, and 24 hours later, I was up on the wire with a broken pelvis bone.
The Winnebago County Board...